Today we have discussed VSE pair theory, valential electron pair repulsion theory, in which A is the central atom, B is the non-central atom, and E is the lone pair. First we have to calculate the H value. H equal to half NV, valence electron on the central atom, NM, non-central monovalent, minus C plus A. C for cationic charge and A for anionic charge. H is called steric number, which is also known as number of electron pair, which consists of bond pair and lone pair. First, starting with AB2 type, H equal to 2 value. When bond pair equal to 2 and lone pair equal to 0, type is linear. BeCl2 type, BeCl2, H equal to 2, without any lone pair, then type is AB2. Next one again, H equal to 2 for carbon monoxide, ABe, A for central atom carbon, B for oxygen and E for one lone pair on carbon. It is also linear in shape with a lone pair on carbon. Next type is AB3, in which H equal to 3 value. Bond pair is 3, lone pair is 0, BCl3, normal trigonal planar type of shape in which central atom boron has no lone pair. Next one, AB2e, H value is 3, bond pair 2 and lone pair 1. SO2, sulfur is 6, oxygen is bivalent, then 6 by 2 equal to 3. Sulfur with a lone pair, shape is bent with a lone pair, double bond with oxygen, two double bond with oxygen, bent shape. Next one is H equal to 4, AB4, bond pair is 4 and lone pair is 0. Type is tetrahedral, in which carbon is the central atom and chlorine are considered as non-central in tetrahedral molecule. Next one is again H equal to 4, in which central atom nitrogen with a lone pair, type is AB3e, bond pair 3 and lone pair 1. Ammonia with one lone pair, shape is known as trigonal pyramidal. Starting with the molecular geometry, H equal to 4, tetrahedral to trigonal pyramidal with a lone pair on the apex position. Next one, AB2E2, H equal to 4, bond pair is 2 and lone pair is 2. Oxygen with two lone pair, shape is bent in case of H2O. Starting with the H value 4, tetrahedral, it becomes bent. Next topic is again H equal to 4, in which lone pair are 3 and bond pair is 1. HF, fluorine has 3 lone pairs on it, linear from tetrahedral to linear, maximum distortion for maximum number of lone pair. Now H value is 5 for AB5, in which phosphorus has no lone pair, bond pair is 5 and lone pair is 0. It is TBP, trigonal bipyramidal in shape. Two fluorine atoms are in axial and three fluorine atoms are in equatorial position, TBP. Next case is H equal to 5, in which AB4E type, bond pair is 4 and lone pair is 1, SF4. Sulfur has one lone pair in equatorial position, shape is C-Shaw. Next case is AB3E2, H equal to 5, bond pair is 3 and lone pair is 2, ClF3. Two lone pairs are placed in the equatorial position. In TBP case, each and every lone pair are always placed in equatorial position to have minimum repulsion, and angle in between lone pairs are 120. In case of ClF3, AB3E2, lone pair is 2 placed in equatorial. Again in AB2E3 XCF2 lone pair is 3 for H value equal to 5. Again lone pairs are placed in the equatorial. 1 lone pair in equatorial, 2 lone pair in equatorial, 3 lone pair in equatorial. Shape is linear. First one TBP to C shop, then TBP to T shape, and last one is TBP to linear. Next case is H equal to 6. Bond pair is 6, lone pair is 0, normal octahedral shape. Next, one lone pair AB5E, bond pair is 5, lone pair is 1. BRF5, lone pair is placed in the axial position and shape is square pyramidal. Next case is XCF4, AB4E2, in which lone pairs are placed in 180 degree angle, axial position above and below the plane, and shape is square planar. Last case is AB7 with bond pair 7 and lone pair 0, IF7, normal pentagonal bipyramidal. Then this video starts with a type AB2, then ABE, then AB3, then AB2E, then AB4, then AB3E, then AB2E2. Next, ABE3, AB5, AB4E, AB3E2, AB2E3, AB6, AB5E, AB4E2, and last one is AB7. So when lone pairs are present on the central atom, then shapes are distorted. For H equal to 2, it becomes linear. For H equal to 3, it becomes bent. For H equal to 4, it becomes trigonal pyramidal, bent, and also linear. In case of H equal to 5, it becomes TBP, again C-shaw, T, linear, and again for H equal to 6, octahedral to square pyramidal and square planar. Thank you.